What's up, guys? Kanaan Carlyle, combo guard, OTE, and you're here with Elevate.
Good. Yep, there's two. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Good. Good explosion.
I got that was it.
Good. Eyes go up. Chest goes up. Good. Hey! What's up, y'all? It's Coach Jay. I'm here with Kanaan Carlyle, elite guard in the class of 2023 at OTE. Let's get it in with Elevate.
Let's go.
Oh. So just go up for one, in and out for one. Up for one, in and out for one. Up, in and out. Good. One up, in and out. All right, Kanaan. Tell everybody, who is Kanaan Carlyle?
Kanaan Carlyle from Mapleton, Georgia. Grew up playing basketball. Started out playing football when I was younger. Kind of gravitated towards basketball. Raised in the church, so Christian. Started playing when I was about 8, and then just kept it going from there.
And favorite nickname?
K-9, call me K-9.
And why do they call you that?
Just because of my mentality on the court. Always playing hard, you know. I never quit. So it's kind of like, it's kind of just saying that my mentality is like a dog. So like, I don't get tired. I'm always gonna play hard, regardless.
I love it. K-9 mentality, that dog, that defender. Where do you get that from, you think?
I don't know, because like growing up, I didn't even care about defense. I was trying to score 40. So, I mean, now I come up through high school playing with great guards and Bruce Thornton and Isaiah Carr, you know, you kind of got to learn different skills. So I kind of picked up defensive aspect.
All right, we're going finishes. We're going to catch here, rip out baseline. We're going left foot, right hand floater off the side of the backboard, all right? We're gonna hit the side of the backboard, catch it. 2 foot left hand floater in the basket. Touch. Yeah, there we go. Tell us a little bit about your journey, your path, right? I think you may have surprised some people with Stanford as a college choice. You may have surprised some people with OTE. Both kind of unique offerings. Tell us about it. What's made your path go this way?
First off, Stanford, you know, my parents always preached to me that academics were important, so. Since little, I've been getting A's and B's, been trying to get my grades. Took the visit to Baylor and Auburn, and then went to Stanford on an official, and then after that, kind of fell out of the school, committed. Then that next following year, I committed to OTE for my last high school year on scholarship. So, I mean, it was kind of the best thing for me, you know.
This show is called Elevate. Tell us what you're trying to elevate. What are you trying to get better at in your game?
Just being more unpredictable. Using my feet and my advantage, and then being able to slow down and stop and go again. So that, and then just improving from 3-point line, trying to get more consistent, trying to reach 40% by the end of this year, so. Yeah.
All right, I like it. Yeah. You're not starting at 40%, you're finishing at 40%.
Finishing. All right. And then 45 and 50.
Keep building. Goals. That's how they work.
Better Curry.
I like it. All right, let's go. All right, I got a quiz for you. NBA terminology, have you heard of floppy?
Yes.
What is floppy?
It's two guards in the paint, kind of two like fours, big at the elbow. It's kind of like coming down to the side from runoff.
So you're getting screens on both sides. Sometimes you can have a guard set a screen too and just let one come up, right? We're gonna do the floppy challenge, all right?
Okay.
Since you know what it is. You gotta try to get 4 makes in 30 seconds. All right, you gotta alternate sides. Every time you get your head under the rim and look at me and stop, and then come out the other side.
Okay.
All right. Let's go. Good. Knock it down, right, left, good. Good footwork, good balance. There's two, good job. Head under the rim, get that floppy challenge. Let's knock it down. Oh yeah, one more. Finish it. Hey!
Here we go.
Just in time.
I had the first one.
Yes, sir. Next part of the quiz, do you know what a hammer screen is?
Yes.
What's that?
So say this guard jumping down the baseline, it's like a little, I don't want to say fair screen, but it's a bat screen for the guard to touch the opponent.
So there's a guard on the opposite side, the big from the opposite side comes up, sets
it. A hammer screen,
so we get open. Exactly right.
Exactly. Come
on, 100% so far.
I'm taking my film.
All right, so we're going hammer screen shot. Good, yeah, rip out, finish. Oh yeah, good. Perfect, rip. Oh yeah, left. Knock down, finish it.
Come on now. How you doing?
Yeah. All right, you ready for a 5-spot challenge?
What is it?
All right, you take shots from 5 spots. Once you make a shot, you've started your clock. You shoot from that spot until you miss. So you might make one, you might make 10, 20, whatever, from one spot. Once you miss, you go to the next spot. Your total, once you finish all five, is your top score. That's the record. Right now, with your high school, the high school crew, 18. You got it? All right, starts with a make. Good, there's one. Yep, two. Stack them up. You're good. Two to the next spot.
Wow, there we go.
Three. Four. Yes, sir. Five. Knock them down. Good job. Six. Yes, sir. Seven. Good job. Eight. Perfect. You got eight. Nine. There we go. 10. 11. Okay. 12. There we go. 13. Good job. Keep shooting it. Stay hot. 14. There it is. There it is. 15. He likes the challenge. Uh-oh. 16. There it is, 17, okay. Big shot here, big shot.
No!
18, can he win it?
Keep
shooting it, keep shooting it. 19, keep shooting it. He's got the lead so far. 20, good job, way to get hot here. He likes the clutch ball. Good job, big dog, 20, that's the new record. All right, tell me the best guard in the class of 2023.
Me.
Next.
Me.
Next.
Me.
After you.
Yeah, I know it's amazing.
But there is you, and then who?
I'm the best guard in the class.
You are the best guard. Who's the second best guard?
Isaiah Carter.
Isaiah Carter. All right. Good. Who's the MVP of the NBA this year?
Who would I want to be the MVP or who?
Who do you think?
I'm with Dame.
Dame? Dame time. I love that.
All
right. NBA terminology quiz. Some people are using this. MIG. What is a MIG? All right, I'm gonna give it to you. MIG stands for Most Important Guy. It's actually a military term, and that's a defensive thing that they talk about the person who's all the way in help under the basket, right? Who's that last man standing that's rotating over? That's the MIG. All right, so they use that terminology. If you're gonna give somebody advice on setting goals, what would you say?
Set them high. Set them high so when you achieve them, hey, you feel like you're on top of the world, and they keep pushing.
All right, you passed. Good job.
I know. Test taker for real. What's up, y'all? Sign out with Coach Jay and Elevate. Bro, I was doing that my sophomore year.